In this lesson, we will learn how to create a logo with Google Gemini. We will create a logo and also add a text to it. Let's see. So here's a Gemini. Click New Chat. Now I'll mention a prompt. Let's say create a logo for an online shopping website, let's say, named ABCD, okay, create a logo for an online shopping website named ABCD. Submit. So let's see the results. Here it is. I'll click generate more. Okay, so you can download it from here or click it to check the full image. We could have also written create a logo for an online shopping website and submit, and later on we can add the text also. Okay, so here is the sample logo. Now let's say we want to add a text. So you can mention add a text, one stop shopping destination to it. Okay, so it has created a logo, an online shopping website logo with the text one stop shopping destination. Like this, you can check here and download it, and you can also generate more. With that, you can also share and export, or you can directly download all the images. With that, you can also copy these images and submit your response to Google Gemini that these are good images or a bad response. I'll rename it. Let's say create a logo. Okay. So guys, in this way, you can easily create a logo and also add a text to it with Google Gemini. Thank you for watching the video.